Hello and welcome back to the workbench. So last time we did the cables, finished everything off in there. And today we're gonna do the decals here, which is this part here. And then if I get to it, then I would like to do the paint job for for those markers here. But we'll start first with the decals. And like I said, if there's still some time left, then we'll do that. If not, then we'll do it tomorrow. That's okay too. No problem. Okay, so for the decals, basically what we need is, I'm just gonna prep some water here. Maybe a little bit more than that. How about that? Okay. Of the spill. Okay. I think that's okay. Can add a little bit more. Put this up here. Should do. Okay, so what I need here is decal number 19. So let's grab the sheet. And find 19. This here. Alright. So what we'll do is just cut the decal out. This is it. Then I'm just gonna put them in here, put them into the water, let it soak for a bit. I'll just put them. So for this one, let's see if I can use that. That's a good. Do is I'll just steal this from here, put it on here so that I'll do one more. Hopefully that way I get it stable. We shall see. Let's see how that works. Too much pressure on it because of this, but maybe I'll just yeah, that could work. So I'll put this back. So before I put the decals on, I just wanna clean this up, at least where I put the decals on. Just use regular rubbing alcohol for that. Just to clean it a bit so I can get rid of, you know, fingerprints and stuff from the previous actions I did. Just gonna let it dry out. It's already good to move. So I'll just leave it here for now. And then what I use after that is this decal softener. Well, I'll see how the decal grabs onto it, but I find that this stuff makes the decal soft and it gets more into the plastic here so that you don't see too much the frame of the decal. So let's see how good that works. So basically install it here. The water a bit. So that's good. Just gonna let it dry. To the next one. Ooh. That's a little bit too hard on here. Oops. looks like some rubber protection. Around. Thing like so. See if I can let's have a look. That's quite all right. Okay, so I need to let this dry out and busy with the other ones. Don't want to tinker too much with this. Next one. Maybe I don't need this. Oops. Right. Same distance. Okay, used to mark this up. It's just so that I get kind of the same distance. Distance is good, and I think this looks good too. Just, just making sure it sticks properly. Pretty good. Looks like it moved a bit. Let's see. Still okay. Okay. Distance good. It's going down. Like so. Moved it. Okay, so I think it's good. I'm not sure if I need to tackle soft enough for this one. Looks pretty solid to me. just let it bite into the plastic a bit more, and then we'll see when it's about dried out. This is pretty okay. Did the thing just move? Let's see. It did. And so that's a little bit the problem. As long as it's not dried, shouldn't meddle too much with this. It's okay. We'll just let it dry.